Great. So we can see Brusk is getting in that damage. 3.4k. Apparently this was supposed to be a really good game. So we'll see what happens. Oh man, they are winning the sixth line. Okay, makes the cross, not spotted. Watching where he's going in the bushes, but I'd be maybe looking to the top left right now, trying to figure out where to go. He's got a lot of guns behind him. But let's see what happens. Gonna get spotted. Leopard Kunza. Hell, spam HE at him if you have to. There you go. Nice. Okay, he's gone. He's got all these guns behind him. He's inching up nice and slow. So we know there's a gorilla there. His platoon mate just got taken out. Also, I think my mic may have been muted the first half of this. So, if there's nothing on the first half, oh well. Oh, Kunzpanzer's up. He's not getting the spotting for it. Woo! Six K spotting. He did not get the spotting for that. First thing he's dropped. Second thing he's dropped.
Coming in to support you. Much obliged.
Oh, Grilly's up. Hello? Grill? Team? The fuck is going on? Nice, all right. Nice, they're going after the VZ. I think he got a little turned around. Wasn't quite sure where he was there. Oh, see? 257 got lit. There you go, VZ's gone. Now they can start inching up. Now this cross is going to be an interesting one. Realistically, in times like these, you can just drop low. Scorps up. Nice. 7.5k. Let's not forget he probably has almost 8k right now because of the damage that would have kept going. Oh, gorilla's up. $9,000 so far. Probably closer to 9.5. And I don't think he has fired a single shot. He fired one shot. Oh no. No! Survive, my friend, survive! Alright, folks. That's all we've got. Thanks for watching. Great game.